You're fired!
Subscribe now.
The difference in a person who's a boss versus a leader. You see, a boss, they deal in compliance. A leader deals in commitment. Yeah. And the difference is when that boss tells you, you got to be here and check in at 7 o'clock and you will not do anything other than work, 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 and you will check out at 4 o'clock. And that's the compliance culture, right? And that boss comes to you and says, hey, John, I know it's 3:45, but I need some help. You're going to go, yep, I'll help you, but you only got 15 more minutes, boss. That's compliance. But commitment culture, they come to you and say, hey, man, I know it's 3:45. I really need your help. And you go, hey, man, leader, friend, person who's willing to be vulnerable and tell me you need help, whatever, however you look at that environment, and you're saying, I'm willing to stay here and help you as long as it takes because I'm committed to you, because I know you're committed to me, and I'm committed to this team because we're committed to each other, and I'm committed to this organization because they are committed to us, the employees, the team members. That's the difference between a culture of compliance and a culture of commitment.